We burnt down, as everyone knows, we burnt down. And the same weekend, he was playing, I think, in Miami or something like that. He came back, and before he went home, he made sure he told me and Griffin that we could keep all of our stuff. Man, you got to imagine, this is a burnout shell of a building. There's nothing. We're not allowed to take anything out. And he told us we could put all of our stuff in his storage unit right back here immediately. He was like, Everything that you can keep, just I'll hold it for as long as y'all
need. We still got stuff back there probably 3-4 years later. But yeah.
That's just, and he was like, anything we need, he would give it to us.